The International Atomic Energy Agency has released a comprehensive report on the disposal of nuclear-contaminated water at the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power station. The Japanese government plans to start the ocean discharge process as early as this August. How worried should we be? How big is the threat posed by the Japanese government's decision? And what potential consequences will future generations have to face? Beijing residents expressed concerns over the plan.
我觉得它是悍然违反了国际公约以及相关的国际海洋的保护法，它是一次违法又不符合常规常理和人性的这么一个反常的行为。
I'm just wondering, like, why do they continue to do that if they know that it's not really good for people's lives? You know, I'm totally against it.
因为排海，它影响别的国家，也影响中国。不是，也得影响他们自己。
对呀，也影响自个儿国家呀。还是要回到一个科学的标准吧，就是说到底排还是不排，能不能排，我觉得最好大家还是要把这个标准先统一一下。所有受影响的国家其实它都是有这个发生的权利的。我觉得它就很不负责任吧，有故障就是也肯定是要修，每隔一段时间他们要有一个报告，然后监测这个水什么从哪扩散到哪，最好出一个那种简易版的，就这样的话我们每个人都会心里有数，也不会造成很大的恐慌。We
have to really seriously talk about the safety measures. Now the evidence is not enough. They should provide enough evidence and convince the rest of the world about the safety. Otherwise, not only China or Korea, but all the countries in the world has to say a word about this.
Yeah, it will affect me, especially now having a kid, no? Because it's actually an ecosystem, so whatever you throw into the water, then it goes among all the countries in the whole ecosystem. Because at the end, as you could see here, we are basically seeing the fishes and everything that we consume coming from that ocean, which is contaminated. So we have to be more conscious on what we are actually against and in favor.
I worry about my children, my grandchildren affected by contaminated water. It's not about the water. No, this water affects the fish and the other animals also. It transmits farther than the water around the country.
排放到海里之后，是不是在空气中会产生一些辐射？它随着海水是不是会飘到太平洋以及一些岛国家？我可能会个人会选择持相当长的一段时间，会尽量的不去吃这种海产品。海产品这些肯定都会有很大影响，然后呢，但是又不能一下就大家都不吃了，那就好比那个微塑料在什么马里亚纳海沟里面都有被发现，那肯定核污染也会有这方面的影响。那到最后吃进肚子里的还是我们，因为这件事情已经发生了，那就要想怎么去让它伤害降到最低。
像联合国还有一些国际公约组织，尤其是海洋保护组织，在其中应该起到一些牵头的作用，不要让过多的政治因素影响到这次，这是一个全世界的这样一个生态保护的案件。
We could actually raise a voice united, no, to go against this type of actions would be actually beneficial globally.
每个国家其实都应该。 国家为单位吧，每个国家都坐在一起讨论出一个统一的标准来，然后只有你符合这个标准了之后，我才能够说排放，或者说如果大家完全不同意排，那就要想一个解决方案，对吧？那也不能看着它就原地爆炸，对吧？如果说大家单方面做了一个决定去排放或者不排放，我觉得都是不客观的。